took over, but it wishes.
The woman who played at the Baptist church for such donated the money specifically for having the organ refurbished. So John, choir director,